Oh, you know, just driving backwards forever. Not really a good spot to turn around, bro. So you just gotta go for days. Oh my God, we're gonna get smoked by this train. There's some dunes over there. I think they're called the Gladys Dunes. But anyways, it's gonna be dope. Gonna fly something. Hopefully I'll get some mini quad flights and maybe a paramotor flight. Tucker's gonna fly something. Probably a paramotor. Some train spotting nerd is having an orgasm right now. Dang! Run! That was cooler than I thought it was gonna be. Ah, there's people waiting.
Roham.
Something and trying to frame shots, which is pretty much most the reason I would run less camera till.
Just catching up on that new ethics vid, bro.
Which is nice, especially running like something bigger, like a 6-inch prop. So.
But I am inside the van. In the desert. And the reason I'm inside the van in the desert is because there are little flies outside that are fucking like, like stabbing. Face sticking hard. How hot do you think it is in the van? Comment section, go. It's 102 outside. It's 98. The reason I wanted to film in here is because I got me some salsa, and I got really hot salsa this time. And it's the weirdest sensation eating something that is hot in a really hot environment. You're like, I don't know if this is hot or if it's just hot out. All right, cool, we're gonna fly here in a little bit, but I'm probably gonna fly a wing long range because we're pretty far away from the dunes. And I ain't flying a mini quad out there and back.
No! That was a little whack.